Last stop is the weapons store.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barret be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so... what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
A ver, pero primero me molaría. Déjame echar un vistazo a la tienda. Vale.
I ain't got nothing for a punk ass bitch like you. Get on out of here.
Okay.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our
collection. Huh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Oh, hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done.
No, no, mejor hacer el arma. El tutorial de este sí que lo quiero ver, más o menos. Vale. O sea, puedo... O sea, yo podría mejorar todo esto. Vale. Okay. Ok. Mola.
All set. Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference. Thanks. We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who listen about the new Mercantown.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No, I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
We don't.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone. Scrap Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare just in case.
If any harm comes to her.
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
Oh. Gratis.
Show me what you got, Cloud.
What's that?
O sea, quiero comprar una cosa, el PH. Pues ya que estoy mejor también esto, ¿no?
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it.
Aquí es por donde hemos venido.
This charging in like it was nothing.
You too. It's a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will. By the way,
this is a lesson.
Gotta learn. You're gonna have to drown. All right, I think that might be the last of them.
You won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right, let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
Vale, pero antes. ¿Esto qué es? Aquí es por donde hemos venido, así que... Ah, bueno, nos hubiésemos encontrado de todos modos esto. Porque el lado que más sentido, que más sentido tenía para volver justo era ese.
Searching for candidates.
it's that mercenary guy.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than a weapon of your own.
You hear someone got rid of him?
Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to wrestle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
Oh, no you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
Venga, vamos a intentarlo.
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters on Scrap Boulevard? No.
Coño, buena espada.
Hold up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow. Man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
Just a look.
¿Ahora qué tienes? A ver, el aro de hierro le vendría bien a Tifa, pero no tanto.
Don't be a stranger.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where's he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
Vale, quiero ver. A ver. No vamos a quedar como estamos.
Searching for candidates.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
Ah, you don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
I'll take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
A partir de ahora podrás aceptar encargos de... Vale.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate. My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assess materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task, please return and report to me.
Voy a completar lo que existe en el informe de combate según las instrucciones. Vale.
Please set the orb of assess materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
Do me proud now, and I just might have more work for you later.
I hear you sell swords. Might want to introduce yourself to me.
Vale.
Get off on the right foot.
Entonces, yo puedo hacer esto. Espérate. Voy a quitarme el apiro porque es el que menos uso.
Turf can be a touchy subject and all.
Vale, en caso de yo que partirme la madre, ¿han reaparecido los bichos o no?
Won't be tough.
Too bad.